as to Gwen Stefani's son saying he hates country music. Blake Shelton is cool with Stefani's 14-year-old son Kingston, even if he hates country music. Blake Shelton is popular for singing country music. However, the teenage son of his girlfriend, Gwen Stefani, doesn't like the genre. Kingston found it disgusting. Blake Shelton reacts to Kingston's comments on country music. There is no bad blood between Blake Shelton and Gwen Stefani's son, Kingston. Even if the latter is not fond of the former's music, the God gave me you singer wasn't offended by Kingston's statement at all. Blake thinks it's funny that Kingston say he doesn't like country music. It doesn't offend him at all. The source told Hollywood Live. Kingston is a great kid, but the Blake loves him, but he wants Kingston to be his own person and even solely his own man. He is proud of him and knows that he has a relationship with his dad and that they also get along. The source also stressed that there was a great dynamic and just within the family. So Kingston's comment about Shelton's music shouldn't be a big deal. Also, his mom, Stefani, does the same type of music. He's just being a kid. He's owing to like what he likes and will appreciate what he appreciates. I mean, would you think Kingston would be mad if Blake didn't like Fortnite or something like that? It is just different strokes for different folks, the insider added. Kingston's statement revisited. Last week, when Stefani's son Kingston hopped on Instagram Live for a Q&A session with his fans, one asked him if he listens to country music other than Blake Shelton's songs. The teenager reveals that he hates country music. "I don't like to any country, I hate country," Kingston said. "Country is disgusting," he added. Kingston is a critic. Kingston is very critical when it comes to most stuff, especially music. He grew up in a household of musicians. His dad, Gary Rosdale, is the lead singer and rhythm guitarist of the band Bush. Meanwhile, his mom, Gwen Stefani, is the vocalist of No Doubt. Even Rosdale finds his son, Kingston, critical. He was relieved that Kingston approved of his album, The Kingdom. "Thank God, The Kingdom is good," Rosdale said while laughing. Because he's a music critic, he's a restaurant critic, he's a live critic, he's got great aesthetics. So I'm thrilled that the record is being well received by him.